بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question is one of the common questions in Arab board, Saudi board, Jordanian board and Egyptian board. Are you about to step out of the newly delivered mother room? She mentions that she wanted to breastfeed her healthy infant, but that her obstetrician was concerned about one of the medicine she was taking. What is this medicine? Which of the woman medicine listed below is clearly contraindicated in the breastfeeding? We'll see one by one. Ibuprofen is as needed for pain or fever, is not contraindicated. Labetalol for her chronic hypertension, not contraindication. Lithium for her bipolar disorder. Lithium for bipolar disorder. So what is the problem with lithium? Lithium actually is associated with cardiac malformation or cardiac abnormalities. What cardiac abnormalities lithium can induce? It can induce under development of what? Tricuspid valve. Under development of the tricuspid valve, leading to atrialization of the heart. It will be atrialized. If you will do X-ray, it will be wall-to-wall heart. D, it will be carbamazepine for her seizure, not contraindicated, and cyclovir for herpes simplex outbreak. So the answer, it will be lithium. Why lithium is contraindicated? Because it will be associated with Epstein anomaly. What is Epstein anomaly? Under development of the tricuspid valve. This is the contraindication for lithium for breastfeed during the breastfeeding. So the list of the contraindication medication, it will be lithium, cyclosporine, anti-epileptic medication, listed drugs like cocaine, heroin, ergotamine, and bromocriptine. This one medication can use for suppression of the lactation. But oral contraceptive also, there is concern, negative effect on the milk production, and associated is not being proven conclusively. In general, antibiotics, it's safe. With only few exceptions, and sedative, narcotics, pain medications are probably also safe. Infant must be observed just carefully for the sedations. If you see here, this is some proven teratogens like thalidomide. This is sedative and hypnotics. Also, this is one of the contraindication. Cytotoxic medication like folate antagonist, like methotrexate, and alkalization agent like cyclophosphamide and lithium. This lithium, it will associated with valvular heart abnormalities. Alcohol, it will associated with fetal alcohol syndrome. Anti-convulsive medication like valproate and phenytoin, because there is phenytoin syndrome. And also anticoagulant, it will be the warfarin, antibiotic, tetracycline, and quinolones. This is proven teratogenics. So thalidomide and folate antagonist, alkalization agent like cyclophosphamide, lithium, it will associate with valvular heart disease under development of the tricuspid valve, alcohol because associated with fetal alcohol syndrome, anticonvulsion like valproate, this is dipakine, and phenytoins, and anticoagulant warfarin, and antibiotic tetracycline, and quinolone. ومن أحيا فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا. شكرا. سلام عليكم.